Today, we will help you troubleshoot Bluetooth connectivity issues on your Garmin fitness device with your compatible Android smartphone. This video is designed to troubleshoot specific Bluetooth issues, not limited to those on screen. Any of the following troubleshooting steps may resolve your issue. We recommend checking to see if the device is functioning as intended after each troubleshooting step. To begin, have your compatible smartphone and Garmin device ready for troubleshooting. There are different troubleshooting steps based upon which color dot you're seeing on the device icon. We'll begin troubleshooting the green dot. A green dot indicates your Garmin device is connected and ready to sync. Press the sync icon at the top to begin syncing your data. You should see the device successfully syncing. We will now show you how to troubleshoot a red dot. A red dot signifies an issue related to the Bluetooth setting on your smartphone. There could also be an issue with the Garmin Connect app. If you're seeing the Bluetooth is disabled banner, enable your smartphone's Bluetooth. You should now see your device syncing. The other red dot issue could be related to a Garmin Connect issue. A scheduled outage or an unforeseen issue may result in an inability to sync your data temporarily. In this case, simply wait to sync again once Garmin Connect is back online. Now that you're able to troubleshoot the red dot, we'll show you how to troubleshoot when no dot is present. No dot signifies your Garmin device is paired with your smartphone but is not connected. In this case, the first troubleshooting step is to restart both your smartphone and the Garmin device. After your compatible smartphone and Garmin device have been restarted, they should begin to sync. If your device is still not syncing, you'll need to remove and then re-add your device. Start by pressing the device icon, then select your device. Now press the three dots, followed by Remove Device. Finally, select Remove. You will also need to remove the Garmin device from your smartphone's Bluetooth settings. Your settings may vary based on the model of smartphone. Consult your smartphone's owner's manual for specific steps. Now that the device has been removed, you'll need to re-add it to the Garmin Connect app. Begin by putting your device in Bluetooth pairing mode. On your smartphone, press the plus icon. Follow the on-screen prompts. If you need more help adding your device, reference your owner's manual. Once the device has been re-added, it should begin to sync. Here are some final steps if issues persist. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.